In this video, I will show you how to write backquote on laptop keyboard. So backquote or backkit, this is the key. Almost you will find its top of tab key, this one. And without shift you can write it. So just press it to write backquote. With the shift you can write tilde, and without shift you can write this backquote. So this is the way to write this backquote on your keyboard. So thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you.